What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to create profile error you are getting when trying to play Minecraft. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before we begin, it's recommended to disconnect your internet connection on your PC and wait for a couple of seconds before reconnecting it again. This is because more often than not, the problem causing the failure to create a profile error in Minecraft is often associated with a bad or unstable internet connection. In addition, turning off your VPN connection can also help fix the Minecraft error you are getting before launching the game. To do so, open up your Start menu to access your Windows settings. Navigate to the Network and Internet tab and select VPN. From here, toggle off any enabled VPN services. This will hopefully fix the Minecraft fail to create profile error on your PC. Don't forget to restart the Minecraft launcher to see if this helped. Next, log out of your Mojang or Microsoft account in the Minecraft launcher. When this is done, open up your browser of choice and navigate to the Minecraft.net login page. A link is provided in the video description. Sign in with either your Microsoft account or enter your Mojang account credentials. After logging in, try to create your Minecraft profile. If the error still persists, proceed to disable all of your browser extensions and then try again. Sometimes a problematic extension can interfere with your network connection and cause the error. If you still experience the failed to create a profile error, then open up the same Minecraft.net login page on your mobile device and log in from there. This will help troubleshoot if the error is related to your PC or your network connection. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.